and his friends on the radio talk about all those lawbreakers in Los Angeles. I wondered why I didn't know about these things and why it struck me as a big surprise that this happened in Los Angeles. This is a song about feeling like that. It's called 9 Years Later.
Thank you.
just broke. I'm going to be a little bit late to the show. It's okay. Thanks. We just got back from Europe a couple weeks ago. It was very frustrating 7 weeks that we spent there. There's a lot of fucked up shit that goes on with music, American music, in Europe. For example, we had no idea that German bands, punk bands, have to wait up to 6 months to play a show. There are worse things that happen in this world. That's not something to lose horrible amounts of sleep over. But it was pretty depressing to us being part of a system where American bands waltz into other countries and tell other people what to do. The one thing that we tried to say consistently over there was that it's okay if you don't like American bands. It's okay here if you don't like American bands. If you don't like the stuff that your friends like, if you feel like criticizing other people, that's okay. You're not a bad person for thinking that other people are full of shit. They are. A lot of them. We got in trouble a while ago with people from back home who didn't like the fact that we were criticizing them. If I didn't have that element of being able to say what I want, I might as well stay home and watch TV. This is something that's very important. If you don't like something, yell at the person who's doing it. I don't know what that has to do with Europe, but there's a common thread running throughout all of the two topics. So, thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Thank you. Good night. Thank you.
Kick drum in the PA out there.
This is a song we wrote a ways back. Talk about in Europe a lot. I thought some of the shows that we played in the U.S. were smoking, lots of people smoking cigarettes. That is, in Europe, it's really crazy. It was hard to be in some of the buildings. And we would say what I thought was fairly innocent stuff, like how my friend Charles got cancer because other people in his household smoked cigarettes. Even when we'd say that, people would yell stuff at us, throw cigarettes at us, call us morons and pussies and other wonderful things. I had assumed that this was a fairly simple and not too threatening message that we think the cigarette industry is a crock of shit. I guess not. This is called the wrong culture. After this brief interlude. Thank you. We adhere to a very strict code of ethics, known very simply as professionalism. Thank you very much. Sir, if you want, you can turn on the music. People can dance for a little bit. We'll resume momentarily. Thank you.
Escaping working in the fucking Burger King or going to rehab like your friends by finding punk rock.
Thank you. Look at us. Look at us. Look at us.